Needles in the animals too often.
Shut the hell up! I don't care. I'll listen to you. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. I think that's not good.
Now, things are over. newscasts
I'm sorry.
Thank you. Thank you. There's a look of fear in the president's eyes as something tells me to raise my gun. I hate every single one of you.
Yes, yes, and your mother too.
Thank you. Rachel. the time I was young, I never thought I'd die. Now death has come, and I'm so afraid. It started out like any normal day. At 8:30, I arrived in the city and began working. At 10:30, the sirens began to wail. Just another silly air raid drill, I thought. I went back to my work. Just another silly air raid drill. But this time, something was wrong. The sirens didn't stop. I turned on my radio to learn the horrible truth. We were under enemy attack. I had only 10 minutes to find shelter. Notices for the civil defense drills, but somehow I'd always been too busy. I was a complacent American. Complacent American.